Tell me the worst.
Oh, no, it's great news. He got what he needed.
Hath, see. Let me see. English A, mathematics A, physics A, chemistry A. What is this?
What?
What,
he got a B in classical studies.
He got a B?
It doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? My son got a B.
It's only one.
Still, it's a B. He could have got all A's. Mr. Sinha's son got all A's. But my son had to get a B.
Mr. Sinha's son only did 2 A levels. Our son did 5 in one sitting. He's the first in his school ever to do that.
Really?
Yes.
Then he is going to school full of idiots. How am I going to keep my head up in the community? My son got a B.
He got the grades to do medicine at Cambridge.
He's doing medicine at Cambridge?
Yes.
Idiot! He should be doing PhD.
They don't let you do a postgraduate without a degree.
I know. That's why I was telling him to do his degree in his spare time. What is wrong with him, huh? Mr. Khanna's son is getting BSc. My son is only doing A-levels, eh? Too busy playing football.
He got into the Millwall first team.
Millwall. Mr. Rowan's son is getting into Liverpool. My son can only get a place in Millwall. He will bring shame to the family.
But Liverpool wouldn't give him a trial.
And why is that?
Because he's 6.